this is our trip and we'll be recording so you guys can see everything. And these are my friends. There's my cousin. And you guys get to see everything and what we do, so stay tuned. This road is long and draining, but thanks to our coffee, we'll stay happy. Everyone's sleeping, but we gotta be awake. just really, you know, taking vacations is just, it's gotta be part of your life. You can see the beauty around here. You know, sometimes looking at the palm trees is just so relaxing. The weather is amazing. It's like 80 plus degrees. I mean, you can't get this anywhere else, really. Has been one of the best places for, you know, just a very clean ocean, and their water is like amazingly really warm. You guys, I've never been to like a beach that has like extra warm water. Like, this is just like heaven on earth. So if you are thinking to take a vacation in Florida, definitely check out Clearwater Beach, because it's one of the clearest oceans out there, and you are not gonna regret. The sand is extra white, like, it's amazing. So check them out when you're in town, and I'll see you next time in next day. We'll be right back. yesterday we thought was our last day of vacation, but you know what? We thought, why not? Why not take risks? So we bought another day and we are here. One more day, our last day to enjoy vacation and be at the beach. You know, you gotta take risks sometimes.